You manipulated me.
I've lied. From the moment John found you, he manipulated you because he needed to ensure his own existence. John lied to you for years. I lied to you for 2 days.
You know, it wasn't all about him. All right, if John went down, the resistance went down with him.
He could have told you.
So what are you saying?
That I know how it feels to have no choices. Only one road you can go down, because otherwise all of it, everything is gone. I've just known it longer than you have.
And John didn't manipulate me to fall in love with you. I did that on my own.
If you love me, you die, and I don't. And I don't know which one is worse. We can't. Just look at what John has become. What if that's what happens? What if that is what always happens if we're together?
You said you'd follow me to the ends of the earth. Why won't you follow me now?
How'd he find us? I never told anyone about this place, only Pops.
Did you honestly think I wouldn't remember?
The place you spent so much time with Grandpa? Shoot first. The mother I remember would be proud. She...
You... taught me everything. I know you. Who you are, what you do. You can't run from me. I'll always find you.
John, fight this. It doesn't have to go down this way.
There's a momentum to time, Kyle. Things that want to happen. Like I always survive, and you always die. Or... you can fight with me, Kyle. Like we always have. There's a storm coming and it won't be stopped.
But it has to be. You know what will happen. You better than anyone.
I can't be bargained with. Can't be reasoned with.
John, please.
I don't feel pity or remorse or fear.
John, please!
And I absolutely will not stop ever until Skynet rules this world.
Rule this.
T-800 and lack the memetic skills to appear as anyone else.
That's him, let's go.
Come on!
Sir Connor, seatbelt.